my grandparents' house and everybody's eating burgers, so I'm going to try it, Patty. I'm worried about how it looks and how it smells. The beginning taste is too strong and the texture is too crunchy. It's not good, but not bad. The aftertaste is a little bit spicy. I rate this a 5 out of 10, but I would probably eat this again. Like and follow my RFID journey to see me try new foods.